Homestead hosting a doubleheader against Leo on Saturday. Homestead comes in at 19-6, and Leo comes in at 18-5. And it was the Lions who cracked the scoreboard first. Nick Tucker gives it a ride to deep left in the first inning, a two-run home run to put Leo on top early on. But bottom of the frame, the Spartans loaded the bases, and Eli McDonald pokes one up the middle. Bryce Snyder and Cole Etchison both score. We got a tie ball game at Homestead. Then in the third, the Spartans would take the lead. A wild pitch allows Snyder to score his second run of the game, and just for good measure, Graham Collin adds some insurance. His gap shot to left center gets Luke Palmer home. Homestead leads 4-2 after three. In the fifth, old McDonald had some wheels. Eli McDonald, that is. He starts off by stealing second, and then for good measure, he swipes third. Would have been safe even with a good throw, but the throw gets away, and McDonald is rewarded with a trip home. Almost sounds like he's on a game show. Anyway, Spartans go up 5-2. Next inning, Ryan Lunsford goes the other way. That'll get down in the gap, and it'll also add one more run, make it 6-2 Homestead. And that would be the final score. Homestead gets their 20th win of the season against a Leo team that had won 18 games coming into play.
It's great to beat a good team. Coach Rogers has a phenomenal team over there. So anytime you can come out and play some good baseball from start to finish, it's always big this time of year. We're trying to build for the tournament, and that always helps to start off the day with a big win.
But could the Spartans sweep the doubleheader? First inning of game two, they're down 3-0, but Caleb Colpine goes deep to right center. That two-run shot gets Homestead within one, but Leo had the answer in the second. Ryan Hackworth gets under one and drops it into center just past Lunsford. The hit scores A.J. Restivo, and Donnie Hokema would score on a throwing error. Lions led it 6-2 after the frame. It stayed that way till the bottom of the fifth. That's when Luke Palmer lines one out to left field. It's gone. A solo shot for Palmer, and it's the Spartans' second homer of the day. They trail 6-3, but the Lions would string together some more runs in the sixth. Hackworth with another RBI hit, this one a two-run double. That scores Restivo and Chase Chaney. That was part of a six-run frame, capped off by Restivo grounding to short in his second at-bat of the inning. The bobble gets Grayson LaRocque home to put Leo one run away from taking a 10-run lead. But that did not happen. Devin Barksdale flies out to Carter Matheson in center. Spartans down 12-3. Could they put together a 9-run rally? Well, with the bases loaded in the bottom of the sixth, Eli McDonald delivers. It's a bases-clearing double, make it 12-6 Leo, still some hope for Homestead. Later in the frame, after adding a couple more, another bases-loaded hit. This time, Carter Matheson goes down the line, and he clears the bases. Cade Colpine, Ryan Lunsford, and Bryce Snyder all score. Spartans are down by only one. They would then tie the game thanks to a wild pitch. After driving in those three runs, Matheson gets to score himself. We're knotted up at 12. Same at bat, Palmer, who already has a home run, is going to rip one to the gap, and Homestead takes the lead after being down by 9 runs. Cole Etchison scores the go-ahead run, make it 13-12 Spartans. Then how about another multi-run hit? Adam Leising drops one down the line to get 2 more runs home. Homestead scores 13 in the sixth. They go up 16-12. So now it's up to Grant Simmons to seal the deal, and he strikes out the side in the seventh. Christian Brubaker a swing and a miss, Chance McMakin down swinging as well, and Donnie Hokema can't catch up to it. Homestead sweeps Leo after coming back from 9 runs down to win game two 16-12. Thanks to a 13-run sixth inning.
We had a rough inning in the top half, and we just came into the dugout and we told ourselves, all right, we can either fight back or we can just, like, give up. And we decided to fight back, and that's what we did. We strung some hits together, we got a lot of runs, and we just took care of business.
The sweep improves Homestead to 21-6. Leo falls to 18-7. This is Thad Goff for Summit City Sports. Again, the Spartans sweep the Lions, winning game one 6-2 and taking game two 16-12.